Everybody, my name is Ms. Bosse, your basic technology online teacher for this week. Today we are having concept of shape construction. By the end of this lesson, we should be able to list the materials we use in shape construction and mention some objects that we can make. Okay, before we move on, let's quickly do a recap of our previous topic. Last time we discussed about products of technology. We have several products of technology. So we have the phone, the computer, the projector, the camera, the TV, and the cars. Those are the products of technology. We have more than that, but these are some of the products of technology. So now let's move on to today's topic. All right, I believe we're all familiar with shapes in our previous class. We are familiar with squares, rectangles, circles, cone. What has it? So there are some shapes. We can construct a clock using a square shape. We can construct a can using a cylinder shape. We can also construct a matches using a cuboid shape. We can also construct a coin using a circle shape. So these are the shapes. This is a shape, and this is the object. This is a shape, and this is the object we constructed. All right. This is another shape, cone, and these are the objects we make an object from using the cone shape. Make an object from using the cone shape. This is another object. This is a Christmas tree. We use a triangle shape to make a Christmas tree. All right. So this is a ball. We make this ball from a circle shape. These are the objects we use. This is another object we use to make from shapes. We make these objects using, I think we use a triangle for this one to make a funnel. All right. Okay, let's see some materials used in shape construction. These are the materials we use for shape construction. This is metal. We use metal for shape construction. We use paper. This paper for shape construction. We use wood. This wood. These are the materials we use for shape construction. Then we use plastic. We use plastic for shape construction. These are the materials we use for shape construction. There is a plastic. There is wood. There is a paper. There is metal. These are the materials we use for shape constructions. Alright, so let's see some evaluation poster. So mention the number one, mention the materials used for shape construction. Then number two, list five types of shape. Alright, so that is it. Oh, have a blessed day. See you next time. Bye.